There's a famous story we all know about a little sheriff named Woody who fought off eternal irrelevance to become a bona fide folk hero way back in 1995. But what you may not know is that that same story played out 17 years earlier in 1978. Only it didn't work out so well for the sheriff that time. In fact, the sheriff from that sad tale happened to be Woody's uncle, Sheriff Rusty. And this is his story. He wears a little Stetson made of soft white felt. Six guns and bullets on his plastic belt. The star on his chest is a warning to outlaws. He'll shoot 'em dead, give it probable cause. He rolled on the scene back in 78. Turned out to be about 6 months too late. Nobody cared, nobody to lock up behind bars. Outlaws in black now fought wars in the stars. You see what the kids want now, boy, ain't an out-of-date dime store cowboy. Time keeps marching on, that's how it goes. So please don't ask him how, boy. He's just a simple old dime store cowboy. Rustlers, robbers, and outlaws is all he knows. Months in the front, he was moved to the rear. All things Western seemed to disappear. Six guns and bullets had gone out of fashion, while sabers of light was bringing the cash in. How he longed for the days when the cowboy was king. They'd ride and wrangle, pick guitars and sing. They were so brave, they rode tall in the saddle. But the space outlaw, they never had to battle. You see what the kids want now, boy, ain't an out-of-date dime store cowboy. Time keeps marching on, that's how it goes. So please don't ask him how. Simple old dime store cowboy. Rustlers, robbers, and outlaws is all he knows. Hope sprang one day on the clearance rack. Hope was dashed, the space outlaw struck back. Now he spends his life in a storeroom, musty and dim, pining for the day when the cowboys ride again.
You see what them kids want now, boy, ain't an out-of-date dime store cowboy. Time keeps marching on, that's how it goes. So please don't ask him how, boy, he's just a dusty old dime store cowboy. Rustlers and robbers and outlaws is all he knows.